Working on a 1997 Dodge Ram 1500, replacing transmission lines. An easy way to replace these transmission lines is to pull the starter off of the truck, disconnect your lines, pull these lines out from the front. I'd encourage you to take pictures, pay attention to how the lines are, pull them out, put them back in the same way you pulled them out. With a little bit of help would be very helpful for you. And reconnect your transmission lines.